change. Mostly because of the chipped paint being gone, the thing looks a lot smoother. It looks like a brand new toy now, like it came straight from the factory. The tires look great. I didn't really do anything to the tires, even the one original one that's still there, or actually the others, there's two originals, aren't there? The one I glued together and the other one on the back that's original, they look like they might as well be new. The front ones are both brand new, replacement tires. I think the front grille looks fabulous. I think if I bought the plated one, it wouldn't look any different. It came out beautiful, even though I broke that light and I had to put a little work, but I think it was worth it. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Timo's Dinky Detailing. Had a lot of fun doing this toy, and I hope you had fun watching it. Please remember to like and subscribe and to share this video with your friends. I think a lot of people would enjoy it. It's relaxing to watch one of these restorations, and all of those likes and subscriptions, they make me feel good, make me want to do more models, so please do so. So until next time, we'll be seeing you.